I've decided that I'm going to give podcasts a rest for now because they're starting to freak me out. I went on a tangent listening to different podcasts this morning, and now I think that we're all cyborgs because we have our phone and then we have us, and the only difference is that they're not linked because the interface isn't fast enough because all we have is our thumbs. But when they figure out how to link that to our cortex, we're all basically cyborgs, and then AI could take over and we're all fucked. Maybe we're not, maybe it'd be a good thing. Anyway, I'm at Filling with Diesel, and look at this cream, lads. Look at this. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna enjoy this fucking easy bank. As far as blocks of timber go, this is as simple as pissing in the bed. Just tear up, load your load, tear down, unload it, stacked lovely, so it just goes out. Now that's if you're into pissing in the bed. I never really did piss in the bed, but I know a good few lads that did piss in the bed. Politicians and doctors now. Typical. Typical. Woo! That was quick. It's so hard to get used to this camera. Look. It's weird. Weird phone. I like it. It's fucking weird. A lot of people are saying to me though, oh, David, it's too close. Oh, you look rotten. I think I look lovely, and that's all that matters. I don't give a shite. I didn't even have to go up the wood line to get that load. I just gathered it around here. There's gold on the streets, lads. There's gold on the streets. All you have to do is go and pick it up. That's all you have to do, just pick it up. Bollocks tired, oh, so thank God there's no handy load like that. Right. But I'm still gonna stay because I need this. Here's more of it now. Look at the size of that fucking cunt. Look at him. A big, dirty, rotten, six-legged, hairy, beady-eyed antler fucker. Look at the fucking antlers on him. Oh, the fucking Lord Jesus Christ Almighty. Look at all the other boys, look. Oh, for fuck's sake. That is fucking rotten. That is rot. I'm gonna get the wiper out now.
Let's see what the fuck. Watch.
Yes. Oh, looky! The brazen bastard. Get fucking off my window! They don't give a fuck. They're like the honey badger. They don't give a shit. I have to walk up to the van tonight now, and them bastards are gonna be ramming into me head. They'll be headbutting me. They're fucking evil. Oh, the size of my head. Now for the long walk. Fuck's sake. Well, do you know what? It's actually a grand night for a walk. I can hear the stream in the background. There's a full moon. And I can hear the creatures of the night. Speaking of creatures of the night, you probably don't know this, but in Ireland, all the politicians gather together on a full moon every month. And they discuss different ways they can enrich our lives. When I say enrich our lives, I do mean rape our future and jizz on our fucking dreams. But yeah, I have to walk all the way down for the van because there's no room to park the cars and the lorries are drawn. And you can't stop the cowboys from getting their loads. I know, oh, why don't you have a car park space? Ah, you know, the engineers, you know, God forbid they'd have a bucket of gravel or maybe two buckets of the digger just to give us a parking space, you know. God forbid that'd be too much to ask. Wankers. fucking Christ. You see, this is why so many getaway drivers die in car crashes. Because if they crash, they don't have their seatbelt. Because it's impossible to put your seatbelt on quickly. They're just not designed for thieves. Vicky went shopping today in Kilkenny, so I can't wait to see how much money she saved on deals today.